Louis Cologne is back home in Blue Springs, forced to wear a GPS tracking device after appearing in federal court this afternoon facing a slew of charges including conspiracy,